wanted to tell you about this. Thought I'd show you about one I had the other day. What happened was right at the end of the day, saw that there was a work order for a no heat call. Went and checked it out. The hydronic valves were turned off and turned those on. Came over to the thermostat and turned it on, but nothing turned on. I could see the flame signal here, much like this one. Now, when you do it, when you set it up, you'll hear a little click when it clicks on. On that particular one, I did hear the click, and that kind of signified to me that the thermostat was working. I turned the fan on, fan kicked on, turned the AC on, and the AC kicked on, turned it to cool and auto, lowered the temperature down, and that everything kicked on there right away. So I knew at that point it wasn't the service door switch. Didn't know what it was, but what I did was pull the cover off. Now before I do it, I want to show you the little click. I'll raise my temperature up so the heater will turn on a little bit. You hear that click? That's signifying that it's working now. My unit's getting ready to fire up as the heater has now been signaled to turn on. But underneath, I'll show you here. What you've got is your red cold jump and the red hot jumper wire. That red, fatter red wire that's back there. I got kind of lucky and noticed right away that the insulation part, even much like it is here, the insulation portion was up inside the screw port. So all I had to do was loosen the screw a little bit, move the wire down a tiny bit so that the wire was actually making contact with this, you know, the screw port, the port, so we would have continuity. And that's all it was. The screw, instead of clamping the wire down, was clamping the insulation down. Insulation was making contact, so the heater wasn't turning on, even though it was sending the call for heat from the thermostat, it wasn't being transmitted through the hot wire. So, nice easy fix. Thought I'd show it to you guys. Hope it saves you some trouble. You know, it's rare, but these are the things that happen, and a little bit on the troubleshooting that happens. You know, if a wire is not making contact there, things aren't going to turn on.
Anyway. And one other thing I had checked on this, which should be checked when a thermostat's not working.
The thing to check on these is the jumper pin or the switch setting. This one has a little switch down here where right is for gas heating and left is for electric heating. That particular one was set for electric heating, which is common to all of my other units. For hydronic units, so it wasn't that, but again, it was that insulation that was blocking so that the wire wasn't making contact on the RH wire. Anyway, thanks for watching.